Let's do a little more Bastion. Return to the Bastion.
It seems the only thing the Calamity saved for Zulf was a smoking pipe. Poor kid collapses after just one drag.
That must have been some serious shit, huh? Oh, man, I didn't mean to, like... Did I just trigger some crazy thing?
Only good thing ever come out of the past is history.
Oh, my God, okay. Skype.
The past catches up with the kid. Hardly had a moment's rest since all this started.
We're good.
Fair to say he's led a hard life. Supposing what he says in his sleep ain't no lie.
Is this like an endurance match thing, I guess?
He never knew his old man, but he had his mama to take care of. Frail thing with pure white hair like his. Having his mama's hair did the kid no favors while he was growing up.
All right.
Then he learned to hold his own out there.
Damn it, get out of there.
School ain't working out, so the kid signs up for a turn on the Rippling Wall.
So this is like his past that they're talking about.
Is safe from whatever's out there. The elements, the Ura, you name it.
Whoa.
Once the kid done his time, he hurried on home. Turns out his mama's time's done too.
Okay. Jesus.
He had nothing for him. The money he'd been sending home was nowhere to be found, either.
Gotcha.
So what'd the kid do? Why he went right on back to the walls for another 5 years?
This is certainly interesting.
history of Ceylandia, nobody's ever volunteered for a second shift on the walls.
Didn't mean to do that. Jesus, this just keeps going. It's my last tonic.
Trusted him to scout out farther than anybody. Shattered, cracked, and split apart.
I could use more healing.
You saw nothing.
Oh, shit.
Used to be. The calamity happened just like that.
I'm almost done with it. Six. God, I'm gonna get killed here. Oh, fuck!
What was I saying? Anyway.
Alright. Oh my god! 5 reflections left. Oh. Well, fucking hell!
Through twisted streets. He ran with nothing but the city crest and an old stranger's voice to guide him.
It's like breaking apart the whole fucking ground now. I'm kind of wondering if that might happen. Well, I wish I had grenades right about now. Jeez.
Finally arrived at Ceylandia's vaulted safe haven.
Oh my god, dude. Shit. We're getting close.
All he got was more thankless work from a man who ain't even asked his name.
Yeah, I can barely see where the holes are now. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop here. I'll try to make maybe another core or something in the next video.